Hello everyone, myself Sabahat Noshan. I'm doing internship in LEXIS AND COMPANY and my today's topic is Doctrine of Ultra-Vires. The Doctrine of Ultra-Vires is a fundamental rule of company law. It states that the object of a company as specified in its memorandum of association can be departed from only the extent permitted by the act. Hence, if the company does an act or enters into a contract beyond the powers of the directors and or the company itself, then the said act or contract is void and not legally binding on the company. Thank you.